Hello, let's see how to connect the PC to the TV with an HDMI cable. The HDMI cable is shaped like this. It connects the same to the PC and the TV. This is the tab to connect to the PC and TV. After connecting it, we look for the HDMI port that is connected with the source button on the TV remote control. To see the options, we have two ways, one with the keyboard using the Windows plus P keys at the same time. Also by right-clicking with the mouse on the screen, let's go to display settings. And we will also have the options available. The possibilities we have are one PC screen only, in which we see only the PC. Duplicate. We see the same thing on PC and TV. Extend. We see the desktop on the PC and Google Chrome on the TV, for example. Second screen only. We see the desktop on the TV and nothing on the PC. If this tutorial is useful to you, click like. Subscribe to the channel for more PC and Windows. Bye, until the next tutorial.